And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Bioforge. Last time we read the log file of Dane and we learned various things. In particular, we learned of a certain password, or rather a code, namely that code would have been... Where was the code? His personal access code number 79931. Okay, so we should remember that, because we are about to solve a puzzle. And by the way, I still had some audio video synchronization issues, and in order to, well, first of all, I changed something about the setup of my recording setup, so that the quality will be a little bit better. However, I will also change something about the way I actually record the video. I mean, so basically, the problem is that DOSBox records the video not as I see it, but as I would see it if my machine would be basically infinitely powerful. So in particular, if I have some video or audio stuttering, that is actually not recorded in the video, that is being recorded by DOSBox, and therefore results that necessarily my the audio track of my commentary must go out of sync whenever the stuttering occurs. And the more stuttering or imperfection there is in the execution of this game, the more there will be a problem with synchronization. And therefore I need to periodically resync, resynchronize
a severed arm.
I need to resynchronize my commentary with the recording of the game. And therefore I need to do something which will look a little bit strange, but it's necessary in order to make my editing job a little bit easier. But we're not just talking about video editing, we're also talking about playing this game, of course. And so we are going to solve a puzzle. Namely, as you hopefully remember, we tried to open this door last time and it had a hand sensor which did not recognize our hand, nor does it recognize Kanan's hand. But you can in fact reprogram the sensor to recognize, well, either your hand or Kanan's hand. The problem is that you can only reprogram the password from this console, so you can't actually stand where you need to be, if you would want to reprogram the console to your arm, because you also need to import the password. Okay. So we are going to reprogram it to recognize Kanan's arm, or rather Kanan's hand, with the help of this bot. So this is a little, sort of puzzle where you need to control this robot. It is a little bit, a little bit difficult to get this right, but because of the controls, it's not that difficult. So, logically you would actually place the arm on the sensor, but of course you can't really do that. You just need to put the robot in this position and then it will be okay. Okay, and now I will need to actually resynchronize sync. Okay, this was basically my way of making the editing process for me a little bit easier. And I will have to, in fact, periodically I need to do this. So yeah, basically every 5 minutes I will have one of these synchronization signals. Okay, so now we reprogrammed the door to recognize Kanan's hand, but it says that it cannot actually open the door, or it won't open the door because there's no person standing on that pressure plate. So we also need to move away this robot and to pick up this sword arm again. And now we basically, are able to open this door. I mean, not basically, but we in fact able to open this door. However, there's still a problem.
A severed arm.
The problem is that, first of all, we need to carry that sword arm with us. And there's another problem, which is a little bit more serious. So that is safe, yes. Okay. So that would be the fourth spot. Okay. I'm saving here because something you will see what I mean when I say that there's a problem. Okay. First of all, so the problem is
medical assistance required.
This robot. As far as I can tell, it is impossible to get past this robot. I mean, you can't just run past him, and if you stand there, he will just tell you to stop and not move. So basically, you're just waiting forever there. So I need to solve this. We need to find a way, basically, around that robot. So there was still one cell that we were not able to open. But I think we should actually check this computer screen. Okay. Because this, maybe it wasn't. No, I think it was actually this computer that had the ability to repair things. Okay, this is the latest entry. Yes. Okay. Cell block doors breached. Can't really repair those. Okay. System damage. Multiple subsystems damaged. Result of Gemma's landed doors structural impassable. Radiation leakage, multiple system. Okay. Okay. Wait. Maybe let us read this again. Maybe there's some clue what we need to do. Okay. In effect, all personnel must obtain main systems. Forklift bot in control room still operating on internal power supply. Okay, I'm assuming that these dots indicate. No, actually, wait. sync. Okay, sorry, there was another synchronization single, but yeah. So this is looks like the layout of the cell block area. So I wonder. Okay, I'm not sure this is really we'll get anywhere using this console. Okay, access. Yeah, this is just apparently for reprogram the door sensor. Okay, I'm indeed puzzled. Maybe there are some things here in this room that I didn't spot. Okay, there's this thing, but you can't interact with it. Okay, there's this door, I mean this button here. Can we press this button again? Okay, yeah, we can, but not sure that really helped. Okay, maybe this will somehow impress the robot. Let us just see what happens. Pick up the goddamn suit arm.
A severed arm.
I think there's a reason why video games got rid of these tank controls.
Halt, prisoner.
Yeah.
Do not move or you will be shot.
So it tells us not to move.
Apprehended escaped prisoner in security level corridor.
And you would think that
after respond.
Yeah. And given what this mech,
further instructions.
Yeah, so this mech calls for instructions, but as far as I can tell, it never gives any instructions.
Please respond. Need further instructions. Unit 11 to security.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you need to do. We could try to just. Yeah.
Need further instructions.
We could try to move very, very slowly.
Do not move or you will be shot. Unit 11 to security.
Yeah, but
security level core prisoner disabled.
That doesn't really work. So required. Yeah. Okay, maybe we need maybe we should take a look again at this other cell that contained this high security prisoner. So we couldn't actually disable the force fields. And we can't just walk through the force fields either. Maybe the flute will help. I'm not sure. Okay, whatever is in this cell, it is not impressed by our capability of playing the flute. There's something in here. Can we interact with this monitor? No. Okay. What's that clicking sound? Maybe something in Kanan's cell? There's his body, alright. Okay, when we'll come back, folks, I will have figured out, a way to get past this robot. So until next time, folks, until then.